Hi guys, welcome to Electrical Project channel. You probably didn't know, but all cameras have built-in infrared filter inside it. Such filter doesn't allow infrared light hit the sensor. And if you remove such filter, the camera will start to see very interesting stuff that previously it would not be able to see. This piece of glass on top is infrared filter and it doesn't allow infrared light go through. And now I'm going to remove it and I'll show you what cool things are possible to see without such filter. Well, after removing the filter, let's assemble the camera back together. For the first demonstration, let's heat up this old knife and I'll show you what this camera can see. Let's turn off the heating. And check this out, guys, how cool it's glowing. The human eyes cannot see this light, but my modified camera can. Isn't it cool? Let's do it again, but this time I'll dim the lights a little. It's incredible how little we can actually see with our eyes. And the camera without the filter just can see a little more. See, when the metal of the knife is very hot, a regular camera also can see some glowing. But when the metal is cooling down, it starts to emit light with a longer wavelength. And a regular camera, just like the human eyes, stops seeing it. Now check this bottle out. For the regular camera, it looks very dark and almost not transparent. But with a modified camera, we can easily see what's inside this bottle. You can only absorb this effect if you use a light source that produces a lot of infrared light. A regular incandescent light bulb is perfect for such purposes. Also, look at this photodiode that was made to detect infrared light. The case of this diode is made from a material that only transparent for the infrared light, so the case works like a filter. Also, check out this remote control. I have no idea why manufacturer decided to use a plastic that is transparent for the infrared light. You can clearly see the PCB and integrated circuit inside this remote. And here is how transmission of the remote control looks like. With my eyes, I don't see any light at all from the remote control. But the camera of the smartphone already can pick up a little bit of light. But on the camera without the filter, it looks a lot brighter. And here is a nichrome coil connected to the power supply. You can see it produces a lot of infrared light. But usually people don't call it infrared, people usually just call it heat. And that is all for today, now you know a little more about light. Like, subscribe, comment or even share this video. And thanks for watching, see you next time!